said, we're going to make 10.
We're going to make 10.
He said, okie dokie. And the donkey said,
meow.
Meow. Meow. Meow. You're killing a brother. And only then did she realize she left. She wasn't ready for the trip, y'all. She left a little something back in the biggest, most evil town in the world, worse than New York City. Because they got cops. Then she left her 12-year-old son. Somebody scream! She screamed. Really? She left her 12-year-old son back in Jerusalem. She screamed. Yeah! I love this guy. He got mad. He said, ugh. We got drama. Girl drama, 1, 2, 3. Boy drama, 1, 2, 3. Girl drama, 1, 2, 3. Are you a girl? You know, that explains everything. That explains everything. Boy drama, 1, 2, 3. So they gotta go back. They gotta go back to Jerusalem. That donkey's not happy. He says, that's a chicken with epilepsy. I don't know what that is. Try it. Okay. Scratch right the back. Okay. Dude, that was hypothetic. Alright, here we go. That donkey. Good try, though.
Yeah.
No, listen. Oh. Don't listen to them. Alright, here we go.
Meow.
Said oh, we got one of them cow donkeys. Alright, so we go back to them. Everybody say, choose. Get back. Back up, donkey. Beep, beep, beep. That's a garbage truck. And the garbage truck donkey said,
wait, no.
Yeah.
You did it right.
Yeah.
I'm so happy. God is so good. Dude. So, she is frantic. She lost her 12-year-old son. She screams. There we go. She goes over to the east side of Jerusalem. Have you seen my son? They say, no.
Have you seen my son?
No.
I don't want him.
No.
Good job.
Never.
Stay. Just a little bit longer. Okay, she goes to the west side. Have you seen my boy?
Have you seen my boy?
No.
Have you seen my boy?
No.
She's freaking out.
Oh, no.
And there he is. What are you doing? Jesus, come here.
No, man.
In the traveler shirt, yeah. Hello? Dude, I forgot the crown. But anyway, Jesus wipes the table. So, here. So, finally, after not one day, holy cow,
what?
That's a mother-in-law chair, that thing's heavy. Dude, that thing weighs like Argentina. Broke the tow, call the tow truck. They go back, they finally, after 3 days, people, oh my moms, moms and grandmoms. Okay, sister Cannon, you lost Cannon for 3 days. How would you feel? It'd be awful. I can't even describe to you the feelings this mother must have felt. It wouldn't be awful, you'd be happy. You'd be in trouble, is what you'd be.
She'll be a proud pancake.
What?
Said she'll be a proud pancake.
Exactly. He's been taking vocal lessons from the donkeys. You're not very creative, donkey. All right. So, they finally run to the temple. And there he is. There's Jesus. And he's sitting there teaching the teachers. He's out preaching all the preachers. Listen to him.
Yeah! Preach it! Preach it!
So glad she puts her little hands together. I found my boy. But not Dad, he's mad. Dad comes in there. You gotta go potty. He says, you're in a heap of trouble, boy.
You're in a heap of trouble.
What do you mean? I'm doing my business, freaking. He looked at his father and said, I'm doing my father's business. I'm doing my father's work. This is a look into Jesus's. This is another story. But Jesus looked at his father and said, I'm doing my father's work. But his mom wasn't pleased. She said, okay, I ran out of court. Now Jesus is God. Yes. Always been God. Yes. Jesus wrote the Ten Commandments. They're written in stone. Number 5, honor your father and mother. He wanted to stay and do God's work. But his mom looked at him, you better get on that donkey.
You better get on that donkey.
Now.
Now.
Now Jesus is going to obey his mom and dad? Well, of course he is. He jumped on that donkey.
Yeah.
Jump on that donkey. With alacrity. He jumped up on that donkey. Jump on that donkey! Maybe he jumped on his head. Yeah, okay, okay. And Jesus was obedient to his mom and dad. Give him a hand.